her because it was months ago versus the one she has on right now on her body, which she loves.
Well, take a few minutes and think about it.
While Randy is torn between dresses, a truly unusual bride and groom have come to the salon.
Who do we have here?
Piper and Boo.
Who's getting married? These
Rock
two.
Yes.
My name is Dawn Strain. Piper is getting married, and Kleinfeld is doing her dress.
So it's a doggy wedding?
It's a doggy wedding for charity. Piper's getting married for the North Shore Animal League and Wagtails Rescue. Today, the groom came with us and his mom, Orfe.
And that's very, very
Piper, I'm scared.
How long have they known each other?
2 years.
Dawn and I are good friends, and Piper and Boo have become very, very close. And
it's very rare that dogs love each other as much as Piper and Boo love each other.
So we're having a big wedding at 24th Fifth Avenue, this gorgeous landmark. It's going to be a traditional ring exchange, but I think they're going to be collars. It's just going to be really fun.
What kind of dress would you like?
Come here.
Oh, let me see. I think Piper has made the right choice. Between Vera and I, we can make her a dress.
So what measurements do you need?
Okay. Neck, which is a 9, waist 14, high 11. Piper, look at ruffles.
Makes your butt look big.
Piper, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes!
Yay! I'm sure the ruffles will be adorable, and she will be very happy walking down that aisle.
Yes to the dress, Piper?
Yes!
Coming up.
I know you like the other one, but
I love that other one too.
Torn between dresses.
I knew I had to sway her to say yes to this dress.
And an unlikely bride and groom.